WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your weekend forecast. It is updated, and let's talk about it now. Breezy conditions will continue to persist overnight. Winds of at least 10 to 20 miles per hour. But the good news is once we get past midnight a ways, winds will ease up. I think when we wake up on Saturday morning, cool with temperatures in the 40s, but the wind should be around 10 miles per hour, I think, in many areas, maybe even a little less if you're in the western or northwestern counties. 50 degrees early on in the morning, then we do warm to about 60 degrees. So noticeably cooler during the afternoon, and the winds, which have been just tremendous here about the last 24 to 36 hours. Look at this on Saturday, north 8 to 16. That will seem like a light breeze compared to what we saw on Friday with a peak wind gust of 54 miles per hour. Now, the second half of the weekend, more sunshine, but with a northeast wind, it's going to stay cool. Maybe some inland areas sneak to about 62 or 63 degrees. It will be slightly warmer inland on Monday, but still kind of coolish weather here the next several days. We finally jump temperatures back close to 70 on Tuesday and then mid-70s for both Wednesday and Thursday. For more weather information, make sure to check out the Weather Watch 12 blog while on WISN.com.